I've been listening in on old Charlie, and he isn't such a bad fellow. He's more of a kinder, gentler redneck. And as luck would have it, his wife is expecting.
Man in that situation usually doesn't care who he works for, long as he's still above ground.
Poor sap starts blubbering when the two of them talk about names. Right now, it's between Bosefus and Thomas Lee. Anyway, his guys have the church locked down, and all of them are more of the shoot first, let God sort them out variety of redneck. You get your hands on Charlie, though. He'll do what he's told without putting up much of a fuss. All your intel's been updated.
You going back to the motel?
After I get something to eat. I'll see you when you're done dealing with these inbred assholes.
How you doing?
You again? Could have sworn I'd just run into you, boy.
Hi.
Huh?
You bored as me?
Sucker, might hit me next time. Get my ass behind something.
I see him.
Thank you.
for your...
You try! Shoot the mother...
He's here!
Get my ass behind something! Here I come. I think I'm losing it. You gotta be somewhere, sweetheart. Boy, must have barreled on out of here.
In my sights!
Work for me, and you might live long enough to raise your family.
Okay, sure thing. Whatever you want.
That's good, Charlie. Real good.
Send your men to the First Baptist Church. Those Dixie heathens have been handled.